Well, Kenny, we all know football is a physical sport. It can be a violent sport. But what happened to Matt Gfeller is simply a freak accident.
It is an impact sport. I think football, you know, we have better equipment. There are rules now against using your helmet, to make a tackle with. But despite those sort of safety nets, these type of catastrophic injuries can occur.
Dr. Mitch Sokolowski is an emergency physician at Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center. His son plays Pop Warner football. The doctor deals with patients with brain injuries.
This area, white, is the brain. The red colored area is a hematoma, or a blood clot, produced from the blow to the head that's putting pressure on the brain.
Football is a very physical sport at any level, but catastrophic brain injuries rarely occur on the field. According to the National Center for Catastrophic Sports Injury, 1.8 million people played football in 2007, from the youth level to the pro level. Only four participants suffered catastrophic brain injuries. Three of those were high school athletes. And Dr. Sokolowski says a 14-year study shows that of all football players, high school players are the most susceptible to severe head injuries.
There were 94 cases reviewed between 1989 and 2002, and the majority of the catastrophic head injuries were actually seen in the high school athlete and not the college athlete. The study didn't determine why that was the case, but there's some theories exist. One is that maybe the high school player has a developing immature brain that's more vulnerable to injury than the adult college type player.
There is much more research to be done here, but as the doctor mentioned, we've seen new rules and better equipment in the last decade that are designed to prevent these types of brain and spinal injuries.
And you and I were talking about this off camera before. This isn't the helmet. It's not if he had different equipment or a different setup, different pads, different anything. Wouldn't have made a difference.
The fact is, there are more catastrophic injuries not resulting from football. We saw a North Carolina A&T player earlier this year who died because of heart problems, because of heat problems.
Right.
That is actually a bigger, it's still a very minute percentage, but it's a bigger risk for a catastrophic injury to a football player to occur from something not related to an actual hit, not related to the game, than something like happened last night.
The heat, a bigger risk than the hit. Nevertheless, we are, of course, praying for Matt Gfeller. Craig, we appreciate it.